I see what's trash. You can't handle me.
Handle. Mm.
Hold up. Ain't you Nathaniel B?
What is that?
Get the fuck out!
My favorite rapper is
Nathaniel B? Trash. You can't handle me.
Handle.
Hold up. Ain't you Nathaniel B?
What is it?
Get the fuck out of the floor!
When it comes to getting girls, this man has no taste. You press steak, get some goddamn toothpaste.
I see what's trash. You can't handle me.
Handle.
Hold up. Ain't you Nathaniel B? You can't handle me.
Handle.
Hold up. Ain't you Nathaniel B?
What is it? Get the fuck out of the floor!
Stop posting about
Nathaniel B?
I don't know why I'm saying it! My friends on TikTok send me memes. My Discord, it's fucking memes. I was in a server, right? And all of the channels are just Among Us stuff. I showed my champion to my girlfriend in the logo. I flipped it and I said, hey babe, when the underwear says, how about ding, 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 ding.
Guys, you can't handle me.
Handle.
Hold up. Ain't you Nathaniel B? You can't handle me.
Handle.
Hold up. Ain't you Nathaniel B?
What is it? Get the fuck out of the floor!
Hey, y'all, come look at this.
Trash, you can't handle me.
Handle.
Hold up. Ain't you Nathaniel B?
What is it?
Trash, you can't handle me.
Handle.
Hold up. Ain't you Nathaniel B?
Stop posting about
Nathaniel B.
I don't know why I'm saying it. My friends on TikTok send me memes.
That's right. We're gonna attempt to beat Super Mario 64 with a Koopa. And this is not some skin texture. No, it's literally the same computer AI as a logo. I flipped it and I said, "Hey babe, when the underwear says."
You can't handle me, bro. Look at you. You can't handle me. You can't handle me. Is this a Nathaniel B reference? Is this a Nathaniel B reference? Are you... Is this Nathaniel B? He asked calmly.
Had to leave, I just couldn't bear to stay. Nothing's back in its place for me anyway. I wanna see what's hiding across the sea. There is something out there for me. Take a train ride, it can't catch a flight. Travel daytime into the night. All alone, grab a backpack and life. That's what life should be all about. Go to Paris, London, Amsterdam, New York, Miami, got a plan. See Stockholm, travel through your pack.
Can't handle me.
Handle.
Hold up. Ain't you Nathaniel B?
What is it? Get the fuck out!
You can't handle me.
Handle.
Hold up. Ain't you Nathaniel B?
What is it? Get the fuck out!
You can't handle me.
Handle.
Hold up. Ain't you Nathaniel B?
What is
Nathaniel B?
Get the fuck out!
You can't handle me.
Handle.
Hold up. Ain't you Nathaniel B? You can't handle me.
Handle.
Hold up. Ain't you Nathaniel B?
What is it? Get off!
trash. You can't handle me. Hold up. Ain't you Nathaniel B?
This female rascal unbuckled her trouser belt. She slowly walked up to the man. She ignores the man's fierce resistance. She wanted to teach this.
You can't handle me. Ain't you Nathaniel B?
But I'm an addict. Came back just to have it. Whatever we do, it comes back to you and hits me just like a mallet. Ask for fun, you wanna come round? Cause since we ended, been on a come down. And you could use a top up dose of me. Nothing to you without trying. We can't say the same, I'll be lying. Be lying. Don't wanna play no
you go. You better.
Oh, hell no!
Ain't you Nathaniel B? 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 Can't handle me. Hold up. Ain't you Nathaniel B? You can't handle me. Hold up. Ain't you Nathaniel B?
What is it?
Get the-
You can't handle me. Hold up. Ain't you Nathaniel B?
What is it?
Get the fuck out of the floor!
You can't handle me. Hold up. Ain't you Nathaniel B?
What is it?
Get the fuck out of the floor!
Alright, what's this?
Story time. Alright, so it all started my freshman going into sophomore year. We had a day off of practice, and my coach had made like a fun day for the team since we practiced all hard summer. We practiced hard all summer. And he gave us like a little fun day. We had fun events around the field. That's where we were on the field. So all the starters and upperclassmen were in a big ass circle having a little rap battle. And at the time, I was like a known rap, SoundCloud rapper around the school. And everybody was like, bro, come on, come in the circle. Come on, get in the circle. I get in the circle, and I'm up against my boy Emilio. And he's like one of the popular kids, one of the most known kids on the football team. So I get in the circle, right? And before I even said the Nathaniel B line, we said like 3 or 4 lines. If I can find another videos, I'll show y'all. But we said like 3 or 4 lines, right? And look. The dude I was battling, I knew him personally. So I knew like his whole family. And so I was about to flame him and call him his little brother, which was Nathaniel B. But his name is not Nathaniel B. His name is Nathaniel. And before I said it, I was like, you can't handle me. And if I would have said, ain't you Nathaniel? That would have been fucking a fail. So I added Nathaniel B. That's where it all comes from. But other than that, guys, I'm glad it was a meme now. Now it's time to take over. If you haven't noticed, if you don't look at my profile, I make music. And this Friday, I'm dropping an EP on everything, Apple Music, Spotify, SoundCloud, whatever you listen to music on, I'm dropping on it. And I want to use this. Y'all are my little cult now, all right? So let's fucking turn up, bro. We finna fucking take over anybody's comments, bro. Spam Nathaniel B. If I tell y'all to spam it on somebody, we gonna do it. So y'all get ready, bro. Love y'all, though.